No, Ripslinger, don't turn me into marketable plushies.